started my stream and decided to stream. So I haven't like looked for like any playlist that I can play. So I'm just listening off of YouTube right now. But I think Let It Go doesn't even sound that bad. I think it actually sounds quite decent. Like I like that song for some reason. Like not only the Japanese song, Japanese version of it. I also like the English version. Like it's a really good song in my opinion. This song perfectly fits the game. One thing that I haven't mentioned yet. I'm playing currently on the Japanese DK94 card. The reason for that is I wanna know if there's any differences, besides like any difference between like the Japanese version of this card and like the English version. Like I really don't know, and I think the best way to find that out is like to just do runs on it. And if it like if it happens to be like faster, I will use the card. Or if it happens to like have anything that is like in my advantage, I will use it. Like not advantage, but like if there's anything like that's better at that card at the like English card, if that makes sense. Not a great time, but it's all right. One thing that I noticed the last run I did, like the last run that got a bit farther in the game, like I noticed something weird about one stage, like 7-Eleven, there is like a jump you have to do where you throw the key. Like if you that's a really like I don't know really how to explain it, but that's like you have to do a jump which is very difficult, and you kind of have to jump right next to an enemy, and you it's very easy to hit like the hitbox of that enemy, but you can like kind of jump into it. So what I noticed on this card is that you had much more room to jump into the enemy than on the other card. That might be some like that might not be correct, like I haven't tested it yet, but that's what I noticed in that stage what I was doing there. So I have to look into that. So I'm not sure if that's actually a thing, but that's just the thing that I noticed at the first glance basically. So this time is actually decent. So one thing very sorry for your ears. My headset sometimes randomly turns off because like there's something wrong with it. So like I have like a wireless headset which like you have to charge and something is wrong with it. It's like kind of broken, so it sometimes randomly turns off. I would mute myself, but because like I'm in a speedrun, it's like very difficult for me to mute myself. So that sometimes can happen without me doing anything against it. Like I will fix it soon when I like have the money for buying a new headset, but for now like there is no way for me to like fix it. I'm really sorry for your ears if it's really loud. Like I have had people complain in TeamSpeak that it's very loud, so my bad. So this is a 541 or 554, like 550.4. Actually, really good. This is League of Legends. Hey Kanata, what you doing, man? How's the SMW1 going? Or like the deluxe version of it, like you were playing it lately, or I've seen that. Like that game where like the where you don't have that much vision to look. That game looked sick. But this is totally League of Legends, like I don't know what you're talking about. That's not good to hear. But like I kind of have the same problem with DK94. Like I always end up doing some stupid shit in good runs. Someone entered the channel. I guess I go out of the TeamSpeak. Okay, that's all right, man. Thank you for saying hi. Nice. That what? No, I wanted this. Like I'm really bad at splitting today. Let's listen to some for something else. Why is there no sound? Like I was clicking on like a song, but it didn't play. No, there it is. That's some quality song. I was trying to play this game earlier in bed. It didn't go that well. Like I played so bad. Like every rookie there was in the game, like I completely just fucked up. I lost like 30 seconds on every rookie. Like this rookie right there, like I lost like 30 seconds straight up. And like for 9, for example, like I couldn't even see like my visual cue from bed, so Wasn't that great of an idea of mine there. That was a good 2-8. That happens really rare to me because I've never practiced this stage, because it's a very easy stage. So, like, I most of the time I just practice the hard stuff and then end up doing something stupid at easy stages, like 2-8, for example. If I do the next stage correctly, like the way I should, I might be like 3 to 4 seconds ahead. Like, I fucked, like, I make the mistake here in my, like, in my PB. Okay, I did the same mistake in PB, so, it's not bad, but, it is kinda bad, but, like, it's okay. Like, I still save time. Right. So this, like, this is what I'm talking about. Like I consider this run right now as like not bad, but like not good. Like, why do I do that mistake that I just did there? Like, that should never happen. But I'm still like on world record pace right now. Hey, Impula 100. How are you doing, man? Hope you're doing good. I might have just fucked up your name a bit. I'm sorry about that. Aim ahead. That's very convenient. Impula, nice. Probably, like, in German, you like say like to I, like E. That's like really. So there was my mistake there. Like, I fought a bit in German there. So world 3, I'm really not a fan of this world. It's a huge RNG fest, and sometimes you just do stupid shit, like at least I do. So sometimes I will be losing time in this world just because I'm very stupid. Actually, the three, like the four stages, like the first four stages are like really RNG dependent. Like, the next one is the one that's like the most, like, I'm probably losing time on the split because I got a really good 3-2 in my PB, but maybe I get good RNG. I didn't, but it's not that bad, to be honest. Like, at least I got here good RNG. So there were two parts of like this stage where RNG is like one thing. That enemy, he has to stand at the ladder, like, then I save like a second, and like I try to wall kick like I try to wall kick up the wall. That saves like around 3 seconds, but if you don't get it, like, you lose some time. But it's totally okay. If I'm like, I can be like 20 seconds behind right now and still be on world record pace. So this is a real good run right now. Or at least a not bad run. Like, I've seen better. Like the stage before this stage, I actually really got really good RNG. It's really difficult to explain everything in this game, because like the levels go fast so quickly that I don't have that much time to talk about every single stage. So I got pretty good RNG in the last stage there too. Like 3-4 usually goes the way you want it to go, but if Donkey Kong really decides to fuck you, he fucks you. Like you can lose up to like 20 seconds in that stage alone. Like he just can decide like to not switch the switch. That's when that happens, that's really like dumb. Happens really rarely though. Like the chance of it happening is like very low. Like I would say like it's like 50-50 for like him to pull down the switch, and like it's really hard to explain. I don't know that much about it, so I just shut up. So far this world 3 is alright. I did nothing stupid so far. Just got average RNG. Kinda a bit better than average, but not anything amazing. This is the last RNG thing in this world. And I got good RNG, so I probably be ahead after this stage. But I'm not sure if I got good RNG in this stage in my PB or not. I think I didn't, but I might be mistaken here. So let's just hope I got bad RNG in my PB, so I'm ahead. I got good RNG, but I saved like 0.1. That's something. So this time like I got a 17 minutes and 42 seconds world 3 time. That's actually pretty good. That's 3 seconds ahead of the world record and like 3 seconds behind my PB, but that's a good time. Like there's nothing wrong with that time. Like to get that time, you have to get like in certain places like good RNG, and you have to execute very well. So world 4, one of my least favorite worlds, but also like one of the interesting worlds in this game. But it's very hard. There are like small RNG parts in this world. Some major, some small, but overall I would say this is not that like that much of an RNG based like world. Like normally it always goes well. Rarely it fucks you, sometimes it even gives you great RNG. So the next upcoming stage I would say is the first stage, which is kinda RNG but not really. So I have to do a frame perfect trick on this trampoline. I'm really decent at it, so it's not really RNG, but because like I'm a human, I cannot like perform like that every time. So like that's why I call it kind of RNG. Like I actually forgot about this stage RNG. So there's also like I've talked about 3-4. where like the Donkey Kong can like lose you 20 seconds if he wants to. The same can happen in 4-4. Like DK Jr. can just decide to not pull down the switch, and then you waste 10 seconds. There's a backup to only waste 4 seconds, but it's very difficult. And he can also decide to like lose you 20 seconds, but that's very low. Sorry for your ears, that's what I'm talking about, like my headset just randomly turns off. One second, I have to concentrate for this stage. Like this stage is based on cycles, and if I'm too slow, then I'm like not gonna make the cycle and kill the run. So I'm actually ahead, that's really good. So this is a good run. In the end of this world I can save 15 seconds. So even when I die, this run will not end. It depends on the death, but like I can take one death without resetting. But I would much rather not die. So I took it a bit safe there, which shouldn't lose any time. Or a bit, but not that much. So I've kind of forgot what I talked about earlier before my headset went like turned off. I guess I was done with it, I don't know. So like here is like one RNG that can fuck you, but it can also be in your favor. Most of the time it's either like okay or in your favor, and this time it's not in my favor, but it can like it's most likely average RNG. So yeah, so it's average RNG. So DK Jr. can also decide there to just not turn on the turn off the switch. Like DK Jr. is a dick in this game. You don't like him. Or at least I don't like him. So I got good RNG here, but it's kinda like I can die here because of that RNG. Like it's like, let me say it like this. That RNG that I got in this stage saves like a second to 2 seconds, but it's much riskier, like it's much more risky to get that RNG. Like there's RNG which you will never die on, but it loses you 2 seconds. So in some cases I'm more happy to get the bad RNG because it's much more safer. But in this case it worked out, so that's actually that good. So this is probably one of the hardest stages in the game, so I'll be concentrating for this. You will see in a second why it's really hard. I might die here. Ah, that's very unfortunate. So this run is not good anymore, but it's still okay. I might have to practice this jump again. Whoa, I almost made a 5 seconds mistake. Yeah, this is really bad now. Like, I have to get it now. If I don't get it, the run is over. It's still very hard. Like, when I get the stage, I will still be... It will be tough for me to turn it in my side again. So when this run dies, I will practicing this for a short bit, and then... So that's very unfortunate, but it's like, considering that I died twice here and I'm only, I would assume, like a minute behind, is a good thing. So this world went really good, but because like I died twice here, this run is not even okay anymore, but I can still get world record technically with this run. It's all dependent on like my world 5 RNG. Like there's a huge chance that I will be resetting after world 5, but there's also a huge chance, like not a huge chance, but there's a chance that I will not reset after world 5. Like World 5 RNG is like a very huge thing. So that's what I'm talking about. That's why I mean, like, the World Record is 3. Like, I die twice, which is terrible. Like, that should never happen. And, like, I'm still, like, I can still World Record with this. But, like, so I will probably save, like, around 15 seconds on the next stage. So it's only, it's like 30 seconds behind. Like, that's really good still. I'm, like, very... I'm not careful with my words, like, it's not very good, but it's like okay. What I also noticed in on like the Japanese card, like, it seems that like buffering is way easier than on like the English version for the game, but it also might not be the case. Like, I don't know, I haven't tested yet, but it like certainly does look like it. The reason for that is, like, I've never accidentally, like, buffered, like, a thing in on the English version. Like, I sometimes did, but, like, I played a very long time on the English version. And it really it happened to me very rarely. And in, like, 2 runs on the Japanese card, it happened to me, like, 3 times. And that never happened on, the, like, the K9, like, on the English version, so... It might be a thing in this game, and when that's a thing, I can might use, I can maybe use it to my like to my favor. So I have to get a really good World 5 to continue this run, but it's possible. Like, if I remember correctly, my 5-3 was terrible. In my PB, I can save about 10 seconds there. I can save 4 seconds in the next stage. 5-4 was perfect in my PB. He went right. I think he did. Come on, please hit him. Yes, okay. So, my 5-6 RNG, I know for, like, I know that my 5-6 RNG was very bad in my PB, so I can save up to 10 seconds there. So here's the first RNG part of this world. It's a wall kick. Wall kicks are like, I'm not really sure what the exact frame window for a wall kick is, but I would say around 2 frames. That was alright, like, third try is good. Like, not perfect, but like, I only saved 3 seconds, dang. Anyway, I thought that I would save much more time here. So... Perfect. Come on. Nah, shard. Sadly, not a... That reaction, though. Like, that was, like... Some serious... Pro skills, right there. I almost got fucked there, but... I know this game so good that I knew that that was coming. I just knew it. Thank you guys for watching, by the way. I really like it's really cool that I'm not just talking to myself like all the time, and I'm actually talking to some people. So here's also some RNG, which like depends, like if I get like some RNG here on this stage, I have to kill these dogs, mouse or whatsoever. Like, I'm not sure what kind of animal that should like present, but I assume that are mouse, like mices, like I don't know I don't know. But you know what I'm talking about. So it depends if I kill them or not, like in which pattern they are. So here I, oh man, Jesus, I continue just to show you guys on how free the world record is currently for me. But I have to say, I don't want to sound like a dick, because like the world record for its time was really good. Like, Tropiclo did really an amazing run with the strats that he had at that time, so it would be very disrespectful of me if I, like, I have much more like newer strats than him, and like I save time everywhere where he didn't, so don't want to be disrespectful to Tropiclo. So I'm gonna lose time here too. So you see, like, all those mistakes that I did already in this run, like, I died 3 times. I did that mistake, like, I'm only 44 seconds behind. Like, technically I can still world record. So sorry, my headset turned off again. I'm sorry for that. So, like I said, my headset is really like empty right now, so I'm in a cutscene now. Now I can fix that with my headset. I'm really sorry for that. Oh man. I should be. So now I'm back, and now it shouldn't turn off again. This really annoys me. Like this time it wasn't like the thing that was broken in like my headset. My headset was just like I need to charge it, and like the problem was that I, like, the cable to charge it was like it was like under my like PC case, so like I had to make some like I had to move, and that's really difficult for me. Like not really. I'm skinny, but not. I'm dumb. There we go. So this run is not good anymore, but it can technically world record still. Hey Blackheart, how are you doing? And welcome back, Hinata. I don't know what you mean, like, Blackheart. I don't know what you, like, did I say something with Luigi? Like, I don't know if Luigi has a son. He might. Like, Luigi is an old man. Maybe he even has a wife and we just don't know it, you know? Maybe. I don't know. Not sure if I can save any time in like this world. If I remember correctly, my world 6 split in my PB wasn't bad, so world 6 is most of the time the world where you just can lose a bunch of time but not really save any. You just can prevent losing more time. Should I risk it? I risk the biscuit. There, I risked it and it worked out for me. So sometimes you have to take risks. And like, this run is not good anymore, so I will probably do some strats that I don't do in a good run. Like, you always like need to play like appropriately to the run. Like, if the run is good, like, don't go for stupid strats. But if the run is like bad, like just fuck it. I actually saved like half a second there, like a bit more than half. I can probably save some time in this stage if I get lucky or play really good. It's not really luck. And, but getting like the fast rate in this stage is really difficult. And it's also kind of risky. In a good run, I would never attempt it. I didn't get it. So the idea is that you grab the key in the air with a backflip. So you do the backflip key grab glitch. It's a glitch in which the key basically gets stuck to you and you can do all sort of things with it, and it saves around 3 seconds in the stage, but it's really difficult on that stage to execute. Forty-nine seconds behind. I died 3 times. I did stupid shit and I'm only 49 seconds behind. That's really good. So if I get lucky in World 7, I can be... Let me think. I can be... 5 seconds... only 5 seconds behind or something like that. I might be even be ahead, I don't really know for sure. So, and if I enter like World 8 with a time like of like 30 seconds behind, I have a reasonable chance of world record. But still with a time of like 30 seconds behind, it's still very hard for me to world record. Like, I have to get like good RNG. I shouldn't do any like 10 seconds mistakes. And I have to get good RNG, basically. Almost got the fast right there. So this is like the best part of the run, like 7-2. Like you can get a very lucky wall kick here, which can save like up to like 20 to 40 seconds. And I got it, like Jesus Christ. So that's what I'm talking about. Like, look at my time. That's what I'm talking about. Like no, we are legit on Red Rocket pace again. Like, I saved 30 seconds because of that. Do you now understand why the world record is free? It's so free. Actually, really good executed, 4-3. So, but, like, World 7 is not an easy world. Like, there's a very reasonable chance that I die on this stage right here. I didn't, so that's good. So, one thing, like, so 7-5 can be scary, cannot be scary. 7-6 usually isn't scary. 7-7 is really scary. 7-8 is also really scary. And 7-9 to 7-11 is absolutely mind-boggling. Like, you don't wanna, like, this is the part of the run where I'm less chill, like it's really difficult. Like, there are a lot of things in this world which like are not really hard but just stupid. I go safe here probably. I don't go safe, like, fuck it. I wanna save for 4 seconds. So I saved 4 seconds here. Nice. I did a really, 2 seconds, but it's still something. So that was a really impulsive, I think that's the word that I looked for, like, impulsive choice. It could have been like also like a mistake, but it worked for me in that case, so I'm quite happy with that. So this stage used to like be terrible for me, but now it's not really that difficult anymore. Just note, I died 3 times in this run and I'm on world record pace right now. My PB was completely deathless. So 7-7, one of the scariest stages in the game. Let's just nail it and be a winner. And I didn't nail it. Well, so it's still okay, but I'm definitely not saving any time here. As long as I survive, it's okay, but the chance of me dying here are there. Like, it's not like I cannot die here. I don't know if I should risk it or not. I don't risk it. Like, this might have been a mistake. Okay, we're in there. So, like, as I said, like, I'm definitely not saving any time on this stage. Like, I even lose 3 seconds, but I didn't die, so that's alright. So here we can probably save some time if I get a first try wall kick. Second time is alright. And we saved like 9 seconds. So we are on world record pace, legit. Like, we are currently ahead of world record. We're just not ahead of my PB by 0.6 seconds. So it's just amazing to me. Like, I have did so many stupid things in this run. I died 3 times. And even without me getting lucky, this would probably still world record pace. And but I have to say that I got very, very lucky. But, you know, in life, to succeed, you have to get lucky. So, you know. So, and normally I always get unlucky, so, and like, I'm not even getting hyped for this run yet because like I have like the worst three stages are right now, like this stage right now. I shouldn't be talking. Like this stage is horrible, but it looks like I got safe RNG. Yeah, this is safe RNG, but this is probably not like I probably don't save any time here. Like this stage also has to do with some cycles. I just don't talk for the next two stages because like the next two stages are really difficult. You will see in a second. I probably will ruin the run here. So there we go. One thing I keep wanna explain something, but there's no time for that. We're in there, I think. Yes, we're in there. So now I can talk. So one thing I also noticed about this card that I'm using right now is that it's very, like, how do I say this? Like, I don't trigger the second spike in like 7-10. Usually on the other card I always like triggered it. So if I remember correctly, I saved time on the next stage. Like my PB was like really bad, I think. That was not a good spike trigger there. Like that was like a dumb mistake. But it shouldn't be mattering that much. Deadwood 7 split was very late, but alright. So I'm 3 seconds behind right now. Let's just say 2 seconds because I split it late. And this is legit world record pace right now. With a shit run that I would rather, like, I really want to puke on this run. But like, we still have Road 8. Like, Road 8 is really difficult to get a really good one. There are many, like, there are some hard stages, but lots of those stages are only RNG. And very few are actually skill. So let's just hope I get the good RNG that I need and I execute well. So what RNG do I get here? Good RNG, that's good. Lost some stupid time there, but it's alright, it's alright. So this is one of the hardest stages that comes up now in like Red 8. No. Like, it's very important that you don't hit those tiles there. I did it. Mom, get the camera. I'm just kidding. So next stage is also a bit tough. So did it perfectly, nice. This stage is also a bit scary, like so first big RNG part of this world, this stage here, there's a very high chance that I die here or lose like otherwise like very big time of like very lot of time. So that was one, like the one thing that's like, I don't know, like this can be good RNG, this can also be like terrible RNG. I'm not sure. This might be good. And this is good. Good RNG. We're in there. So you can see in my PB, I quite lost some time here. Like I saved like 10 seconds here. So you can see my current pace is like 1:06:08. That's world record. Like world record is 1:06:10, and like there's like 30 seconds I can save in the end just of getting like the right RNG. So, but like this world is like very tough. So I don't get hyped, or I try to not get hyped until I see like the credits. Like there is so much shit that can happen even in the last boss fight. Like last boss fight can go so wrong that you can lose like a world record there. I have to say, like, that I play very good. Like I have not played like a few days. Like I was kind of playing bad at first. Like I'm kind of de-rusting. So, whoa! I completely forgot about that time save. Now you know why this world record is free. I completely forgot about that time save. That's just amazing. Like, I almost got scared there. Oh, my cat is waking up. I hope he doesn't screw me over like he did that before. Like, he has a talent to wake up when I get a good run, like, and then he just wants to screw me over. Like, that's his plan all over. Like, he just wants to see, like, me burn. Lost some time here, but that's completely alright. So like there's like a stage that comes up like 8-9. I'm talking about 8-9 a bit later. We are on 8-7 right now. There's a lot of shit that can go wrong in the next few stages before 8-9. This might be bad RNG. This is bad RNG, but it could matter, it could not matter. It depends if he turns off the switch now or not. This should be alright. But like, you see, like I got bad RNG here. So that's what I'm talking about. This stage is a lot of RNG. So the next stage is also RNG. So in 8-9 is a stage in which I did a strat in my PB, which is very difficult to do, and also like kind of RNG dependent, and it can save around 10 seconds. So I might go for it, I might not. Save the second here. So like it depends if I go for it or not. Like the problem with 8-9 is, with that strat in particular, if you like jump bad, like the fish get in your way and he can kill you. But it's like such a huge time save, not going to lie. Like I will decide in this situation. I don't think about it. I will try to go for it, but if I have a bad feeling, or like if it looks bad, then I don't. Like this is the stage what I'm talking about. Not perfect, but it should still save time over like normal strat. So I got it. I reduced the time loss here. Let me just say it like this. Like if I would have, like I didn't do it perfectly because I didn't get the right RNG there. You could say so. But it was definitely like slightly faster than doing it normal. So it was a win basically. So keep in mind that I can be behind, but still be ahead. Like I can save like 30 seconds later on, like in a bit. So by the way, like this game, the stage you're most scared of is at the end. Like, there is a stage. That's dumb. That's very dumb! I might fucked here. I might have just screwed it over. Believe not. What? Oh, I just wanted to say that that doesn't make any sense. So I almost screwed it in a very easy stage, but I have to concentrate, so sorry. I kinda get nervous. So everything's fine. Sometimes when in situation where they're close, like I kinda like make weird faces, you don't see my face. If you would, you would like laugh all day. I really want to show you my face because then you can laugh, not because I'm ugly, just because of my faces. Also, what did I want to say? 8:14, like there is a big gap jump you have to do, and if you fail it, if you fail once, you lose 10 to 20 seconds. I'm not really sure how much. You wanted to get it first try, but it's very difficult to get it first try. In my PB, I got it first try. So we have to run up against that. So that said, 8:14 comes up after this stage. So let's do it. 8:14 comes now. After that, 8:15, also very difficult stage. And now I have to concentrate. Wish me luck. I got it. My dick is hard. Like, not actually, but like, you know what I mean. Like, if my dick would be hard, like, then I would not be sitting here. Like, of course, in would my dick get hard in a run, like, I would just continue, like, if on the run like this. What am I talking about? I should just shut the fuck up. Don't mind me, I'm just being stupid. This is good, so last scary stage for now. There's a lot of chance that I die here. Got it. Now I have to do the next stage correctly, and then I have to pray to Iron Jesus and also play good. Whew! Damn, son, I didn't expect that. So this stage is also a bit scary, but it's, I've got like a consistent way of doing this. Like, more consistent than it used to be. Seconds ahead. Sorry. Whew. This is world record pace, by the way, no? This is legit world record pace. So 9-1, I can die there, I can take terrible RNG there. 9-2, worst RNG in my PB. 9-2 is not possible, basically. It might be, but it's very unlikely. 9-3 RNG can fuck me. So just pray to RNG that everything will be good. But I don't really pray because I am not religious. I don't know why I'm getting into that right now. Come on. Good RNG. Not terrible. This is okay. If I would have gotten a leg there, I would have probably died. Save time here. So, the next stage that comes up, I'm probably going to save some time. Like, I got horrible RNG in my PB. Horrible RNG. See, that's what I'm talking about. Now I just have to get average RNG. I would be happy with it. Not any execution errors. Like, the end game is really difficult in this game. I didn't know why I jumped. That looks like good RNG to me. Oh, like the first step of good RNG. Like, come on. So one more thing has to go right in this stage in order for it to be good RNG. Now he has to turn off the switch really quickly. Then it's good RNG. Come on, do it. Thank you. So I'm most scared currently for 9-7, but 9-4 is also a stage which can go wrong. You see, that's what I'm talking about. Shouldn't be too bad though. Like, I'm losing a bit of time here, that's for sure. Don't. Fuck you. It's okay. I'm happy, like, it's okay. So 9-5 shouldn't be that big of a deal. I don't go for the gainer. 9-6 is the stage that I meant, not 9-7. I'm a bit nervous right now, if you might see. 9-6 is a stage I'm scared of. Like, that's the last RNG part that can fuck me. And also, if I miscount, I'm fucked. And I can count very well. Like, counting is not that difficult of a task. But I would say that I'm good at counting, but I fucked it up. Like, I have to count to 4. Like, I have to, like, count the swings that he does. It's 4 swings. The stage comes now. My dick is hard, like, literally. There we go, very good RNG, good execution. This is very, I'm going to stream if I get world record, by the way. So if you have, like, if you don't wanna get your ears, like, crushed, turn down the volume. So next stage can be, like, can go wrong. Last two stages, like, there's actually an RNG, like, in the last stage, but it's not that important. Like, it's important, but it's really important, actually. Did it. Last boss fight. So, I'm done with this fight. So, last boss fight. I'm pretty hyped. Let's get some hype music. Akira, he's the lead nochmal. Snowdrive. Sorry that I talked German there, like, I'm really nervous. Snowdrive, Araki. There we go. So, we have some hype music. Let's get hyped. So there is a chance that I fuck up this fight. It's a really difficult fight. I feel like I'm fainting right now, but everything's going to be okay. Like, I don't feel my hands right now. I'm one big of a virgin, man. I just noticed, but I'm proud of it. Good RNG. It's bad, that's bad, that's bad. That's actually not that bad. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. So I have to throw it instantly in his face. Good RNG. So this is the last thing that has to go right. It should be safe. It should be. World record! Yes! Yes! There we go! Fuck this game! Finally! Yes! And this run was shit! Thank you, Zayden93. Thank you. I love you, man. Thank you for watching, man. I'm one amazing person. Sorry, I had to, like... I'm one amazing person. So, for that, we listen to this song right now. Nano yo. Oh, yeah, yeah, yo. Thank you, man. Why aren't you a mod, Zayden? Haven't I mod you? You're a DK94 runner, so I have to mod you. Why don't I, can I do, come on. I've added you as a mod. I'm a good singer, right? Don't crush my dreams. I believe in myself. Finally! This took me like 3 months or something. Man, no kidding, like I've worked so hard on this shit. And I got keep... I got fucked every time, like, finally. Like, finally. I got fucked so often, man. I got fucked so often. Normally, I like to get fucked, like... Not... Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. But... You know? Like... I knew that I can play so much better. Like, even this run that I just did. Like... It's not that amazing. Like, I died 3 times. I did, like, really stupid mistakes. I can improve this very easily. Man, finally. There's so much, like, there's so much going off of my chest right now. Like, finally I did it. Thank you for watching, man. Hey, yeah, yo, yeah, yeah, yo, yo. Really happy right now. Oh, fuck. Like, I died 3 times. Like, I have 2 deathless runs that were not even close to this time. Now I can finally play 100% or like do ILs or do tutorials and stuff like this. And now I don't like now I can feel proud of myself when I submit this to like SGDQ or something like that. You know what I'm talking about? But I'm definitely wanna improve this time because this time is garbage. Like, I can shit on this time, any time of day. Like, they just have to have, like, to get a good run in this game, there, a lot of things just have to get, like, work for yourself. Like, a lot of things have to go right. And usually, those things don't go right. Like, I got really lucky in 7-2. Without 7-2 luck, this would have been, like, not even close to world record. Like, it would be 30 seconds away from it. Ah, man.